Ben Campbell, number 48.
So a bit of a tough game tonight then against Sheffield.
Yeah, I thought we had the chances to win it, but we just couldn't seem to put the puck in the net. They worked hard, but the result didn't feel reflected the performance. I thought we were going to win it at the end, but unfortunately, penalty shots can go either way. So
they just came away with a point though.
Yeah, exactly. And Telford dropped points, so that's the main thing. We caught them up a few points over the weekend, so that's good for us.
So next weekend, just one game. You got Basingstoke coming here. What do you expect from that one?
Always hard against Basingstoke. They're a top team. They've got young guys who work really hard, and hopefully we'll just come away with a victory again.
Is it better for you to have a bit of a break now, because there's been a lot of games in a row?
Yeah. I mean, we've had I can't even count the amount of games we've had over the past few weeks. So yeah, it'll be nice to have like a week, probably to rest a few days and stuff, and then get back to it.